Hey guys, welcome to the second edition, or second video, whatever you want to call it, of me drawing hunters. Most of my page is empty right now. I have a few basic sketches. Other than that, I pretty much have nothing. But I'm just kind of gonna draw. If you can't see, sorry. I mean, there's nothing I can do about better video quality. Hopefully, you guys can kind of see though. So, yeah, let's get started. So right now it doesn't look all that good. Again, it's just a basic sketch, nothing more. You guys want to speed through at any time, I mean, go right ahead. It's one of those things where drawing wolves, especially like these ones, it's not exactly easy, but it's kind of just one of those trial and error things. It looks good, you use it. It doesn't, you erase it and start over. At least that's my method. Some other people may not use this method, but that's what I do. I just have to say, drawing the eyes is probably one of the hardest parts of drawing anything. Drawing eyes sucks. kind of been frequently changing the panel design of every one of my pages for a long time, so I apologize for the constant changes, but hey, what are you gonna do? I need to really start enlarging a lot of these panels though, but I'm gonna worry about that later. About 14 minutes, that's not bad. Actually, that's a long freaking time. What am I talking about? I had to go get my eraser because I'm going to enlarge some of these panels. May not seem like a whole lot, but it's definitely going to put more into my panels, and that's what I like to see. Okay, I'm doing something a little different with this one. I'm actually gonna make it a little smaller. Need to start bringing more into my panels. I hope that some of you agree. Don't want more white than the actual comic. That would not look good. That just wouldn't. Oh man, me talking to these videos makes me feel like I'm talking to myself in a weird way. Oh, not how I had planned that, but okay. And I will tell you something though. Part of it is that I kind of make these ideas up as I go along. Like what I'm gonna put on each page or on each panel. I just make it up as I go along. I have a general storyline plan, but it's just otherwise, yeah. Straighten that out a bit more. Now for the last panel. I have a great idea. Might change this one a little too. thought. Hold on a moment.
Yeah? still recording this. I can't pause it. I don't know how.
Sorry about that. If I could find a way to pause, I would. But yeah, fortunately, I don't know how to pause. Give me a quick second. Think of something and figure it out. Makes him look fat. I do not want to make him look fat. Again, these are all just kind of basic sketches. It's finalized, hopefully it'll look much better. And sometimes drawing new perspectives can be a little new for me. So it may not look quite as good. But I'm still trying. trying to draw a perspective drawing, but it's not working out so well. I might have to erase a lot of this. Again, when it comes to things like this, a lot of trial and error is all it is. Well, at least for me, that's how it is. Your perspective drawings are very hard. I hate them. Kind of what the panel looks like. So far, I mean, I think it's okay. I mean, hope it's good. Well. I guess that's going to have to be a basic drawing. For this page, so I'm kind of going to start. Give me 1 second. may seem like I'm not being very careful with actually outlining all this, but I really actually am. Guys, I think you guys can see. Maybe you can see, but the old wolf's look in his eyes changes from one of, well, pretty much hopelessness and doubt to shock, it might look like. If it looks like something similar, I mean, yeah, I guess that's how it is. Well, that I guess is kind of my basic drawing style. I might not do a video on this page of me actually beginning to color it in and really start to get things going, but I guess you've kind of seen what I've done. So, yeah, until next time, guys.